Carnby?
I'm in the library. It's awesome.
Don't touch anything. It probably contains treasures.
Do you really think I don't know the difference between a pulp novel and an Elsevore edition?
An Elsevore? I'd never have guessed that such a term were part of your vocabulary.
Oh yeah? Well, don't worry. I'm just full of surprises. Over. Aline?
Carnby?
Yeah, it's me. So, found anything out?
I hope you had good news.
Yeah, well, no. I spotted a man in the fort that overlooks the island. It might be Obed Morton.
So?
So what? No, I didn't blast him like a sitting duck, even if that's just what he deserves. This entire mess never would have happened if he and all his bent family hadn't been warped by ambition.
Obed Morton has made great progress in his field. Increasing our knowledge of mankind, he's a genius with a passion for his work.
Besides, who is Obed Morton to you? I can't talk about him without you immediately getting all worked up.
I have good reason to believe that Professor Morton... that Obed Morton is... my father.
If that's a joke, it's not funny.
The date coincides, and I was shown a picture.
So that's why you agreed to come to the island.
And also for the Upcanus writing tablets.
Abcanus writing tablets, my foot. Why didn't you write to him, for crying out loud? Why rush straight over here?
I want to hear it from his own mouth.
Actually, I understand. I should tell you to stay put, but be careful, Aline, and call me if you have a problem.
Carnby, I have a problem.